Marinello School of Beauty closed as of Thursday after the U.S. Department of Education cut off the federal funds due to past violations. So the question now is, what happens to the students who paid to go here? I spoke to a financial advisor who says students may be able to get some of that money back.